You're obstructing justice.
We're not gonna mess with it.